Hi everyone, I'm Alistair McGregor, your Member of Parliament for Couch and Malahat Langford, and I'm here in Ottawa to bring you an update on some of the issues I'm working on your behalf. So we started off the week in the Standing Committee on Agriculture, of which I'm the Vice Chair. We started with the study that we're going to be doing on the mental health challenges that farmers face. So we know that farmers, it's one of the highest suicide rates out of any profession. They often are facing the challenges all alone. So we want to bring forward witnesses who are experts within the farming community and in mental health to see what kind of supports that we can bring to help our farmers. I was really happy to see yesterday the House of Commons vote in favor of my colleague Georgina Jolibois's bill to make National Indigenous Peoples Day a statutory holiday. So that bill is now going to be going to committee for further study, but really encouraged to see the government come and support this important NDP bill so we can move forward on that process of reconciliation. And thirdly, today we have been having an opposition day where we, through a motion, are asking the government to commit to recognizing housing as a human right, but also to get the funding that's been allocated in later years and start spending it now. You know, the Liberals are masters of the long promise. The National Housing Strategy, much of the funding that was announced in that is backloaded in 2019 and 2020. We all know the housing issue is a crisis right now, and so we want to see that money allocated right now. That's a good reminder that during the week after Thanksgiving, when I'm next back in the riding, I'm hosting two town halls on housing, one in Couch and one in Langford. You can check out my website and my Facebook page to get the details on that. I hope to see you there so you can bring back some constructive feedback on what you'd like to see the federal government engage in on this very important issue. I'll see you back when I'm next in the riding. Take care.